All right, let's talk about a fun proof here that will get you introduced to the concepts of even odd numbers and something called abstraction. So the best mathematicians use abstraction, which means thinking at a higher level than the problem. So we'll introduce the problem first. It's let x be an integer. If x is odd, then prove x squared is odd. And the first way to start this is we're going to let n equal Or I'm sorry, let x equal 2n plus 1 for some integer n. And the reason why we do 2n plus 1 is because if n is even, 2 times n is even plus 1 is odd. If n is odd, 2 times n is even plus 1 is odd. So 2n plus 1 is going to be a representation for any odd number. And so let me clean this up here. Now we want to prove x squared is odd. So if we square x, we get 2n plus 1 squared. So now we're going to do FOIL. For those of you that don't know, FOIL is first, inside, I'm sorry, outside, inside, and last. So first, x squared equals 2n times 2n, that's first, the first terms. 4n squared, and then outside is 2n times 1 plus 2n. Inside is 1 times 2n, that's 2n. And then last is 1 times 1 is plus 1. So if we clean this up and simplify or group terms, 2n plus 2n is 4n. 4n squared plus 4n plus 1. Now we're almost there. We can factor out a 4, but I don't want to do that. I want to do 2 because 2 is the first even number in a whole sequence of numbers. So we've got x squared equals 2. If we factor out a 2, we get 2n squared plus 2n plus 1. So the 2 just multiplies by these two. Now let's pause. Do you see any pattern or match from the beginning? Notice. 2 times anything is an even number if it's an integer. Remember, 2 times an even is an even, 2 times an odd is an odd. But then we add plus 1. So any even integer plus 1 is always an odd number. And this is why we factored out the 2. This piece right here is always even because we multiply by 2. Add the 1, it's always odd, which means we've proven x squared is odd.